Hello everyone, welcome to our channel, and this is me Kate here, and I'm back with another tutorial video. And in this video I'm gonna show you how to remove background noise in Clipchamp. So without further ado, let's get started. First of all, you have to open Clipchamp on your desktop to any browser that you have or that you are comfortable with, and after that make sure that you are logged into your account. And now what you have to do is create a new video. For that, click on that create a new video option that you can see on the screen. After that we have to import the video. So import the video, wait until it gets imported. After that we have to drag this video to our timeline, as you can see. Now suppose say we want to reduce its background noise. I have the video of a waterfall, as you can see. Now what you have to do is just click the video on your timeline, and at the right hand side of your screen you will see option that says audio. So click on audio again. Now you will be able to see an option that says detach audio on your screen. So here you can just simply reduce the volume, go with 10%. After you are done, the volume will be reduced to smaller volume. So now then press to detach audio. Now you have finally reduced the background noise on your video. Now you can just simply export this video to your device by just clicking on this export option right here. So in this way guys, you can remove background noise from your video on Clipchamp. I hope this video helped you, and if you are new to our channel, please leave subscribe, like our video, hit the bell icon, and get updated for more upcoming tutorial videos. Thank you for watching till the end, and I will see you on next video.